again, Josh here. Another part-time bartending chip. Today we're gonna make our world-famous Moscow Mule. All right, so we're gonna put some ice in the copper cup. And we're gonna start with 2 ounces of a ginger liqueur. Okay, most people use ginger beer, but we like alcohol. So we use a ginger liqueur. 2 ounces. Okay, followed by 1 ounce Tito's handmade vodka. Half a lime, freshly squeezed. Top that, a little bit of tonic, and a splash of soda. Got yourself world famous Moscow Mule. Yes.